Let's do it. And do it. And do it, do it, do it. Tonight. I'm gonna use up these katana swords. Because they're fucking trash. One, you're Frank. And the way you just swing them is just trash. You swing it so slow. And when you hold X, it didn't even kill me. Like, it stops in mid. I gotta do again? Oh, that's right. Stacy played us all for fools. I need to stop her from harvesting the queen. Yeah, I'm gonna turn this into a BFG. So his boots. Not even red. Straight out the sword. I mean, I can find another gun of this. Hey, there's fucking kick.
No!
Okay, what does the fucking sword get attached to? I know it's with a BFG, but I just can't get it to a word.
Love it.
Love it. Kill all of them. Look at that. What the? Oh, are they above me? I could maybe break 13,000 kills, or even 14,000, maybe even 15,000, if I really push my time. Now, this is brand new, right here.
I'm locked in! Move in!
Come on, Frank, you little bastard, you dumbass.
Yeah.
One, your frame, though. Your truck.
I think I'll take that.
Here's your stuff. Ready to-
This thing better work, kid.
Was there a shit right there, but I didn't even see it? Wait, so how many do I gotta do? It's not even gonna tell me. Oh, it's even! Destroyed a harvester. What half science? What? Spear launcher, hell yeah.
Wicked!
Oh my god. Oh, what? I did all of that for nothing. I need a fucking gun. That's what I need. Okay, let's do this again, I guess.
Yeah.
This is so fucking stupid.
Can you hear me? Anybody?
BFG. There should be an amplifier back here. That's how you make the power guitar. Give you one. Oh, and they give you a laser sword. What the fuck?
Damn straight. Yeah, that works.
Thank you. There's more than... I should have got more than one. Time is flying by. Jeez. Quite a bit of battle. gotta fucking believe it. There's one all the way over there. I got queens with me. I don't need them.
Hello?
About time you showed up for the after party.
And I am ready to party. You bitch.
You've nearly ruined the harvest, Frank. Do you have any idea how many lives you've destroyed?
What? You and Cure are killing all those people? You're harvesting human beings, but I'm destroying lives. Good.
good one.
After everything that's happened, you still haven't figured it out, have you, Frank? What kind of reporter are you? I'm a Athena transplant, and Cure's been a very convenient little tool for us. They keep starting outbreaks, haven't you noticed? Eager little activists.
You work for Phenotrans. So this is all for
what?
For money?
You're even more of an idiot than I thought, Frank. This is about saving lives.
Saving lives? You created a panic to drive up demand.
You're missing the point, Frank. We can't make your precious Zombrex without queens. A necessary sacrifice for our country.
And, TK looting the city. I suppose that was for our country.
Oh, please. He was well paid for giving us access to the cages. His show was going down the tubes anyway, which was obvious since you were on it. Then he decided to get Cure on TV and rob the city. Make it hard for us to finish the job.
So what? He dragged you into this? So why didn't he give you up?
You think I'm stupid enough to deal with an asshole like that myself? But enough talk, Frank. I had a feeling you'd show up, so I prepared a little toy for you. There's a price for everything, Frank. And you're about to pay it.
Fucking slutty. Amazing. It's...
Ew!
Oh, wow. Right here. Right. damn this.
Trash can, yes, okay.
No, I pushed B, man.
It's Agent S. I'm ready for extraction. Yeah, I just have an old newspaper that needs to be taken out to the trash.
Always thought you had a crush on me.
These fucking puns.
Too bad I don't dig flat chicks. Channel 6 Action News. This is Frank West. Someone lied to you. There's a bunker full of survivors in Fortune City. I need rescue choppers. And I need them right now. Before that firebombing begins.
Which I don't get it. I just asked for more time. Have the bodies been loaded?
We can't wait any longer! Get back on the chopper!
Hang on, I gotta go get TK! He's got a lot to answer for!
terrible, but it's nothing I miss. Nothing I would get. UFO alien. Huh? Tape it or die? Saxophone. Female rap vocal drum. His name's Frank. Life Seeker sang it? Sword and the battle axe in the same way. But Chuck swings all three in his own way. But Frank swings all three in his own way, which I think is different. Again, though, and the story with Frank is not strong at all. But still, I think it's the best. And again, I'll say this again, like Left 4 Dead, Black Ops, Zombies, Red Dead Undead, Night, Batman, those are still god-tier zombie games. But Dead Rising 2, off the record, did it the best. The facts completed. I wish it would have said Frank needs a Zombrex every day just to fill up the case file even more. You know what I mean? Just like the way it did when you play as Chuck. Wait, what did it say? Oh. I've got to beat these twins and save Rebecca. Well, there we go. We did it. We beat the game. Feeling good. let's shave.